Yes, I want you to have imposter syndrome. Say what? Okay, not this kind of imposter syndrome. When you say stuff to yourself like, who do you think you are? You cannot do that. They're going to find out that you don't know what you're doing, and then you're going to be out of a job. Or you don't have enough education. You're not motivated enough. You've totally tried this before and you have failed every single time. You're not a healthy person. You're not somebody who enjoys moving. You never are, you never have been, and you never will be. That voice, that imposter syndrome, that's the voice of fear. And by the way, it can sound a little bit more professional. It can sound like, listen, I will make my health a priority, or I'll take care of myself when this project is over, or when the kids get out of the house, or when I get divorced, or when I get married, or when somebody else does something, or the external situation is a certain way. So that type of imposter syndrome, we want to get rid of, right? That is based in the past. So I want you to know if you have it, if you're thinking that. And then I want you to be an imposter of the future. So think about, imagine, let yourself dream of who you would be if you lost the weight, if you got off that medication, if you reduced your pain levels, if you nailed this project, if you had the most amazing relationship, if you were showing up as your best self, what would that look like? Imagine that. Be that. Be that imposter. Pretend to be that person now. And when you do that, what you're doing is you're kind of tricking your brain. And even if it takes a couple of trials, you are using your brain on purpose to create the emotions and the energy. And it may feel like you're faking it right now, but that's what your brain is for. That's what your amazing and creative brain is for. So use your imagination. Think about who you would be if you were the best version of yourself, and then be it. And be it right now. Go be the imposter, the version of your best self. And I'd love to hear who that is. All right, you guys, create an amazing day.